He said, I've not prepared any sermon notes. And he was asking me what would be the theme. I was about to share too much. Within 2 minutes, by the time we were stepping out here, and the Lord gave me the theme of the sermon today. By the time you will hear your song, and the theme of your anniversary, it was what God told you. I bless you tomorrow, today. In the name of Joseph, I will deliver. God has come and
that
has not changed. I pray for you. Wherever you go to, if you can say 3 amen, let us say
amen
with them.
Amen.
The light of Allah.
Oh,
there are three things in darkness.
Amen.
They can be dead if it's a male or a female child. Woman, you call 911 emergency. What happened?
It look
pe wa fun.
Why do you call NYPD? It's my husband that smashed me on my wrist. My husband caught me. And they saw the husband truly outside.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Show and be
hallelujah. I pray for you.
Lord, you
as you are sitting there.
Lord, God,
Jesus, in the name of Jesus.
Oh, no, 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 no.
In the name of Jesus. There are still three people in this country. As of tomorrow morning,
you
are where we are. In the name of Jesus. I bless you. And because the two policemen come in twos, the one that one told the other one has whispered to him or to her. Let's observe very well. Is it the husband that caught the wife or is not the one? And they saw the woman in a comfort zone. And look at the man that they said caught her. This man was shivering in the cold outside. This man was still in the place the wife led him out the way to. He truly is the one that caught the wife in the hand. Then this man should have what? Ran away. The Lord came to the man, which is the husband. Why don't you have your shoes on? You are feeling cold here. Why don't you have your winter jacket on? Why don't you run away from cut somebody you are waiting and you are waiting. He said, officer, I know for my wife. If I caught my wife, I will run away.
Lord, you said
instantly.
The
policeman
I have to
they arrested the woman. And they took her away. It is the day that the truth catches up with the lies. That is when there will be light upon the lies. And you know it's
all over in the police station.
When they took the woman to the police station, when they took her to the police station, she has started confessing what she did. They asked the husband that, are you going to charge her to court? The husband said, no, don't worry about it. I'm not charging her to court. The top thing in darkness, it is your life and my life.
Hallelujah.
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 Where
is the man of the light? I am a man of the light.
Oh my.
I am a child of the light. Where are you?
Oh my.
I am a child of the light.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Give me a mom, my leg.
You need to say the hallelujah like a child of the light.
Praise the Lord.
But if you don't arise and shine, that darkness will find somebody with the glory. You might be dreaming good things, but you will not allow it to come to pass. You will lay your hands on it. But when there's too much darkness, they will not allow it to shine. The Lord said, there be light. It's not me. There was light. And immediately the light showed. The Bible says the darkness disappeared.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Isaiah
61. Isaiah, oh your daughter. Arise, shine.
For
the light has come. And that glory emanated forth. That's what Isaiah 60 says. Arise, shine. For your light has come. And the glory of the Lord has emanated of you. Let us arise, brethren. Let's quickly render these three prayers. Lord, all the darkness that surrounds my life, open your mouth and make sure you are praying, please. Tomorrow's program will be powerful. Do you know we call it a revival? You need to pray in preparation for tomorrow. Every darkness that surrounds
me,
this second.
Don't you know?
Christ.
For this time, you need this prayer, please. Men, be alert at prayers.
You,
this young ladies, please be prayerful. I know the mothers here are powerfully praying. Sirs, we need to pray. We need prayers. Lord, today, retrieve my life back from darkness. Retrieve my family back from darkness. My marriage. Retrieve it back from darkness.
Limited
on the devil and darkness
limited on the
people. Lay down, no, I'm not a boy.
glory.
If
darkness can find a way to stay with them and stop them from being glorious, they will even bind them and bind their glory.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So for let it be never pay money.
For you to arise and shine, it shows that darkness has come to stay with that person. And when they surround you, you must arise. The body can't
sustain.
This body will arise upon me. He went to realize his mind. Are you hearing? You have been so lukewarm in prayers. You are expecting abracadabra. There is no shortcut to glory. For you to pray into glory, and the glory of the life will shine. I tell many people, when the Spirit of God tells you to take a step, if I meet opposition along the way, I will not stop. Because that opposition, what I want to deduce out of that journey, he also wants to create a point. If I allow antagonism, that means that somebody may not be successful. The Bible says, your
word,
you need your Holy Spirit and the power to fight it.
The
comforter will not say sorry, no. When you are fighting, the Holy Spirit will stand with you.
Continue.
No matter how much it is, are you going to arise this morning? Will you show your light? Because you are a child of the light. Because you are successful people. You are people of blessings. We don't have time again. Tomorrow we need to do a program. Let's render three prayers and let's find a way to end this. It's just three prayers. So that your generation will forever be grateful and blessed. You will say every river of generation that comes out of me, won't let that get prepared. I don't want to fight my life. that point. Can you that force that they have stuck?
Every area of my life,
in every area of
my life,